Hi guys, my name is Bretman Rock. I'm from Honolulu, Hawaii, and I'm visiting here in the Great Philippines. The weather here and the weather in the Philippines is kind of similar, except here it's more like kind of like sticky humid. And I guess that's kind of like to keep in mind when you're doing your makeup. Don't wear anything that's gonna like clog your pores. And that's like, if you're powdering your face, don't go like crazy. Just like kind of like set it like very loosely. Don't ever like pack it into your pores, because that's when and I learned from experience, that's when like you get cakey, and that's when your pores get clogged and you feel even more dirty than you already are. Less is more. Yeah, good makeup. Do not over pluck your eyebrows, because that's like the biggest mistake. Oh my gosh, I even like thinking about it, back at it, I'm like, oh my god, ew, what was I thinking? But don't ever pluck your eyebrows ever. And it's always okay to use like a little help with like powdering your eyebrows and stuff like that, and darkening it. Most people start with like the dark color first, but as for me, I like to start with like the outside first and then work my way into going into dark. Know your face shape and where to apply your contour. If you have more of like a long inner face, contour downwards, don't contour this way, because that'll make your face, it'll just mess up your face. And if you have like really high cheekbones, like I don't, contour around it, don't go against it, because it's just not gonna look natural. Lips, definitely do not get like lip injections unless it's something that you really want. If you just want big lips just because it looks, if you think it looks cool, or because Kylie Jenner looks nice in them. If you want full lips, just overdraw your lips, to be honest. It'll have the same effect. Don't like go all out and like change like yourself just to be cool and just to be in. Unless you really want to, and if it's something that you feel beautiful in.